really bodes well for Miami being able to score more in transition.
And Ömer Yurtseven comes in for Miami. This is a project for the future to keep your eyes on. This rookie who played collegiately at Georgetown, 7 feet tall. John, he had a dominant summer league for the Heat. Really played well for Miami in Sacramento and in Las Vegas. Was thought to be maybe a two-way contract guy. The Heat actually signed them, and I'm not sure how much they'll get out of him this season, but it's going to be an interesting preseason. And summer league, he got himself in a great shape and really dominant in summer league play, which is a guarantee for nothing, but it's a good first step. Yurtseven with some hustle to get the ball to him. Yurtseven with a rebound. Strus. Martin. Time winding down, third quarter. Yurtseven, let it go, buddy. Martin with a tip. Will it count? Yes, it does. Skylar Mays way off with the jumper. The young man out of LSU played the league last year. Martin with a left. Good defense in the basket area by number 24, Johnny Hamill. Pala for three. Yurtseven with another rebound. That's 5 rebounds in 5 minutes. This year, John, they won game one on the road in all three of their playoff series, including Milwaukee. Passing of his dad. Our condolences to Udonis and his family. We can't wait to see the captain back. Oh, beautiful chase down block by Caleb Martin.
Throughout this season, so always check the Heat's website for COVID-19 protocols, guys.
Thank you, Christian. Ömer Yurtseven with his first points in a Heat uniform tonight with a dunk, giving the Heat 110 points in rhythm. Yurtseven in and out. You know, the Heat were not a running team last year.
Push the ball like that and score off their defense as well.
Skylar May is missing the jumper. Yurtseven with another rebound. At home on your TV, we love you even more when we see you here in the Heat's house
in Houston. Be a little different.
I'll be eating snacks, taking notes on the Heat and Rockets. For the Hawks, we thank you for enjoying this preseason opener with us. There was a lot to enjoy. The Heat win it by 26.